Hi, did you know that with the virtual repair tool, you can troubleshoot some common issues that you may be having with your home internet, Fibe TV, or home phone? For example, the virtual repair tool can help fix your connection when your services aren't working. This process is more convenient than calling in, and the tool will take you through the same troubleshooting that agents perform over the phone. First, let's make sure you have the My Bell app open on your device and are logged in. Once logged in, tap on the support icon in the bottom right corner. Now, select the virtual repair tile and follow the instructions on screen. The virtual repair tool will run a series of tests to address any issues. First, it will check if your area has been affected by an outage. Then it will confirm and correct the settings of your equipment. Lastly, it will check the hardware in your home with a modem reboot, TV receiver reboot, and home phone test. It will also perform a speed test to ensure you are getting the correct speed. Once the tests have been completed, the app will let you know if the issue has been resolved. The tool may ask you to perform some additional actions yourself. If the app detects that you need a technician to resolve your issue, you can book your appointment directly in the tool. If you ever need help with your internet, Fibe TV, or home phone, or if you want to check that everything is running smoothly, try the virtual repair tool for a quick and easy fix. For more support, visit bell.ca/support or connect with our community forum at bell.ca/forum.